on the biggest safe I have ever seen in my entire life.
It's gotta be one of the big duck.
Hey yo, what's up ladies and gentlemen? It's your boy and welcome back to another video. As you guys can see, we are back with another story.
Yeah!
I got the boys with me. We got Bongo.
Here.
We got Jazz.
What up, everybody?
And we got Nick on the camera again. Bongo, what do we got here?
We got a major key.
We got the major key.
A big golden key.
You guys know how this works. We open the locker. We see what's inside. We see if we make some money. In the last video, we found an ATV. Obviously, we made bank on the last video. So hopefully, we have another good one today. But you never know until you get inside and you get your hands dirty. So with that being said, ladies and gentlemen, let's use the major key and see what we're working with. This is my favorite part. If you guys haven't already, smash the like button. 3, 2, 1. This might have the most stuff of any unit we've got so far. Yo, right out the gate? Poker set for the boys?
Dave's ace? John is ace.
This is actually wavy. I don't even know where to start. We have so much stuff in here, but I guess we gotta start somewhere. So let's just go in.
Is there a train set here?
Oh. It's like those OG model trains.
Yeah, there's tracks right here. So there's a whole like setup.
Is that what all this is?
I don't know.
Bro, there's so much stuff in here.
I'm gonna move these books. Wait, what are these books? Chronology of 1992.
Can I move these sluggers up?
Hey, bada 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 bada, so wing bada.
Oh, there's chests?
Bro, look at these chests.
Bongo's standing on a chest.
We found Fortnite chests.
Bro, there's so much stuff in here.
Alright, so we got our nice little Fortnite chest. That's the first thing I see.
What's in there?
Imagine as an anaconda.
I just pressed.
Ooh.
An anaconda. I just registered that like way after you said it.
That's the stuff I think for the train.
Oh, okay.
Oh.
Drill mask. This guy was like a train enthusiast of some kind. He liked to make.
I think there's a bunch of stuff in here.
Oh. Hold on a second.
Pool table?
Is there a pool table in here?
All right, we're just gonna start just going through everything. If you find anything cool, let us know. What even is this? Oh, private briefcase, top secret information.
Bro, what is this old game? Kabbalah.
Is this some first Jumanji shit, bro? Don't take that out. We're gonna be sucked into a game. Fortune telling with tarot cards. Read what your astrological scope predicts. I don't even know if there's any tarot cards in it, bro. It's got like an eyeball on some Lord of the Rings. And then little cards in here. Careless thinking brings disappointment. Big facts. Think with care.
Does anybody have a crowbar? Is there a crowbar or something?
A crowbar? Why?
Yeah, because this briefcase has a lock on it.
Does it actually?
Yeah, so I'm breaking it open right now.
I'm ace. We got anything with a lock on it is a good sign.
All right, here we go, boys. I'm just going to jab at the lock and see if that does anything.
All right, crowbar, eh?
Yeah. No!
We broke the handle. All right, here we go, boys. I got this.
Is there anything in it?
Oh, some throwback vibes. Oh, Nick's aged.
Nick's aged. What else? Camera roll? No.
7-Eleven napkin?
Classic Dudley watch from high school? Vibes.
Yo, bust that thing open a little more.
Hair scrunchie? Big vibes. Why was it locked?
Why did he have 8 billion pens and pencils? What? Like underneath here? Oh.
Oh, there might be beans in that.
Is this
that
is heavy,
is
yeah.
Bro, there's
I don't think you can just bust this one open.
No,
this one's
can't.
Heavy duty. Yeah, maybe there's a key somewhere?
That doesn't bring more power.
Okay, we're gonna leave this to the side. I don't know what's in this. Okay, we're gonna put that to the side. We're gonna keep going. What's in here? We got a little. We got two toolboxes. Tools are valuable.
There's a lot of toolboxes, though.
Oh,
another drill. $150.
Why is this not open? Oh, yo, peep this kit.
Is that an X-Acto?
It's like an X-Acto kit.
Nice, bro. That's actually valuable.
That actually has to be worth beans.
It is.
It has to be.
Is Atlantis worth beans?
I'd say minimum $300.
Oh!
Oh, not timber. No, anything but timber. What the hell is this?
That is a...
some type of cooking.
Shower cap.
Bro, how many toolboxes are there?
Bro, this guy loved the trains.
He was definitely, that was his number one hobby. We play Fortnite, he built trains.
Facts is just a...
He probably had the craziest setup in his crib. Like, you know, in Stuart Little? Was it Stuart Little? Yeah, the movie where they had the crazy...
This is it,
this
right
might
here.
Be Stuart Little's dad.
No! Somebody help me!
Yo, look at this little barn he built. This guy's a little handyman. Bro. What's in this little bag? Oh, we got a first aid kit. Dutty ass rope. Cool. Bro, what kind of first aid kit is this? If this wasn't used in World War I, I don't know what was. Pete, like, do I not look ready to attend to a wounded soldier at World War I? Come on, fam. What kind of med kit is this? Another toolbox. What's the toolbox count right now? We should do a toolbox. Oh, we got little mini rails. This is what he used for the trains. And here's a mini train. So he does it, it's like this.
Oh, he found the train.
Yeah, yo, this is a vibe.
Oh, empty box.
Wow, that's actually a rarity in these things. Yeah. Normally the boxes have stuff in them.
$10 million.
Dad, do you want to slap that one?
Yep.
Another. Dad is literally just standing there waiting to body shit.
Do you have a bad day or something?
Not really fine.
Yo, bro, can I keep this toolbox?
Yeah.
Okay. Bro, this is actually a useful toolbox.
Let me see it.
Take in what this toolbox has.
No? Oh my god, that's a big duck.
Bro, look.
Here.
Like,
oh my god, it's so
use.
Heavy. Alright, let's bring this outside, take a look. Oh, we vibing. Bare mini screwdrivers, probably for his trains.
Those guys.
What are these?
Bro, take those.
Bro, these tools are already worth beans.
That's what I'm saying.
What's in here? Ooh.
Can I open it one more? Here.
Bruh.
Those are valuable.
This is beans. This is worth money, fam.
It's like a scroll full of freaking tools.
Oh, come on, G. This has to be beans. I have no idea how much, but it has
are those
to be.
Wrenches?
Yeah, yeah. Bear.
Oh.
Nice ones, bro. Popular Mechanics.
Are those wrenches range. Over 100?
No. Is this a big Dutty safe?
Holy I'm standing on the biggest safe I have ever seen in my entire life. Bro, this whole time I thought this was just a stepping stone. It is the biggest, duttiest safe I have ever fucking seen in my life, bro.
Are you sure? Bro, I just standing on it without noticing.
Because I didn't think, I thought it was just like shit.
A big ass box.
Yeah, bro, come stand here and look down here. It's the biggest, duttiest safe I have ever seen in my life.
I don't know if you guys can see this, but bruh. It's got like a dial on the front. Bro, I have no idea. This is probably, we probably can't take this out right now. We probably have to go get like some type of equipment just to get it out.
Bro, here, let me see.
Should we move everything? We should move everything out of the way and try.
Bro, I don't even know what's in this. But this is the last thing before this big duct tape save. It has wheels!
No way!
It has wheels! Let's go!
There's a bunch of towels in that.
Bro, what's the code? What's the code?
Okay.
What's the code? Can you watch your fingers?
I think it's safe to say a bat's not gonna open this safe. What I'm thinking is I'll do another video trying to open this safe. Because we can't open this safe right now. There's no way. We need, I don't even know if you can open a safe. Like, we need some
you
what's
need tools.
An Italian job head
a
ass.
Welding
like
team.
A welding team. We need
and a Mini Cooper.
Okay, so if you guys want to see, actually not even if you want to see, I'm going to be doing another video, so smash the like button. We're gonna try and get into this safe and see what's inside it. I have no idea what would, maybe like golden trains based off what was in here. Maybe a gold train or I don't know what this guy would keep in here.
Whoa, everybody stop what you're doing.
Bear keys. He's
holy
bear
smokes
keys.
I can't make this shit up, folks.
There's like 12
there's
keys.
There's a million
here.
Pairs of keys right here. Good to know.
Okay, this one keys? Doesn't have a key.
That one doesn't have a key, but where's the sentry safe?
Where's the sentry safe?
It's right there on the.
Holy shit, let's check the key. Come on, please, one of these work. Please. It's gotta be one of these. Big Ducky. Did you try those singles? Guys, you know V-Bucks? We got G-Bucks. Oh. Bro, it's a.
Oh, it's a chest.
It's a chest set. Chest.
Oh, is this made of actual granite?
Marble, I think. Indian marble.
Why are they so heavy?
Bro, this actually could be worth beans. I would say minimum this is $100.
Oh, it's
bucks.
Both teams.
Yeah, we got the full thing. We just need to find the board. This is the most valuable part, though. You know, you can put them on any board. This, $200. This guy had an affinity for just like briefcases.
Oh shit, another bat.
He's aged. Still see more briefcases around. Like, bro, there's so many briefcases. This is a replica of the other one. This is the exact same one that we ripped open, but nothing in it.
Bro. Oh, it's an old school goalie mask.
That's a catcher's mask. Yeah. So this is a baseball. So maybe he was a catcher. That's kind of a vibe. This or might be worth beans. Or maybe he played in the World Series. Or he was a mass murderer. One of the two.
Yeah. Is that a signature from Babe Ruth? Holy shit.
It's like black on black.
It's hard to see on the camera.
But like, I can see it.
That says Babe Ruth right there.
With my eyes, honestly, guys, sometimes we wish that the camera can catch what we can actually.
Barry Bonds up top, too.
Come on.
With Babe Ruth and Barry? Come on.
Michael Jordan from the one year he played baseball?
Bro, these are all tracks, too. Like, this is like a huge ass.
This whole thing is tracks. Yeah. I don't even think we can look at it right. Yeah, like, oh, this was, so if you unfolded this, this might be a functioning track.
100%.
Mm-hmm. That's wavy.
Because it's wired and everything.
I have no idea how to do that, but it's still wavy.
You'd have to build it together too. That's why there's so many toolboxes.
That's out.
If I see one more thing with like a little lock on it, this guy's obsessed with locks.
Yeah. Safes, like sentry safes. Two boxes of locks.
Oh, there's another.
Bro, this one didn't have a lock, so he wrapped a belt around it.
Oh my god.
Oh, this is one of those fold outs.
Oh,
it's a fishing kit.
Holy smokes! A knife! Yo, open that. Dustin's aged. Oh, there's still fish guts on it from 70 years ago.
That's pretty gross. Boys, why is you wanna go fishing?
Why are there bolts and like.
This guy's catching mechanical fish.
With bare nice lures, bro. These lures are actually
nice.
Those are probably beanies, no? Exactly. Oh, shoe polish.
Oh.
Oh, bang. It's the whole kit, bro. Did you not know that?
Money's worth.
And best? No.
Bro, when I was a kid at Sears, these were worth the most money. They don't make those anymore.
Horsehair. 100% horsehair. Oh. Original Coca-Cola Classic cans.
Wow.
Saved? Hockey team ones.
They actually in there?
Yeah.
No, they're not.
Yes, they are. Yeah, bro, there's Bear. He has like every Coke. This guy was like a Coke collector.
Bro, stop. Those are actual beans.
Those are beans.
Calgary. These are wavy, bro.
Wait, were they the ones where there was a series of 12 of them?
Six. Yeah, 12.
12, yeah, 12.
Oh my. Bro, do you have the Calgary Flames? If you have the Calgary Flames, those are worth the most beans. There's check if you have a Calgary. You have a Maple.
Bro, there's a Calgary Flames right here.
Oh! Wait, is that
Martin Luther King Jr. and the Beatles in the same picture? It is Martin Luther
King! Shanana.
Karma Sutra Records.
Oh, holy smokes.
These guys are making baby-making music.
Yeah, from the 60s, bro.
Bro,
DJ's dad was in that band, dude.
Is that him right
oh
there?
Oh my god, yes.
No way, that's also Ryan's dad.
Wait.
Are you saying they're brothers?
So Ryan and Charlie
That's the original
Ryan
team album.
Ryan and DJ are brothers?
That's the original team album, guys.
That's all our parents.
Yo, kids from at home, do you have a VHS player?
Facts. If you have ever had a VHS player in your house, comment down below. This was like, I feel like a lot of people didn't have one. Show them what's inside. This was a VHS. This is what we used to watch movies on when we were youths. When we were like 6, 7, 8.
Vahabs.
And
Mongo has one in his room. At his mom's house still.
Yeah, I do.
The one with the TV and the VHS and
the combo.
Another toolbox?
Found another toolbox. How many toolboxes is this? This guy just collected toolboxes.
Oh!
More!
John Bull, the founder of Red Bull later on, he first started making these little friggin' tins for no reason.
Is the BMW. This is actually the Bugatti of Rios. It's Fury. Compact Fury. God. He kept it in there.
Compact Fury. It sounds like a soccer team. Bro, am I weird for being intrigued by these old school hooks? These are actually like bangers.
Shut the fuck up. Bro, I actually have this at my parents' house. I actually have this Titanic puzzle. Bro, what is this? Oh my god, I thought this was like a skin. It's just an old ass. Stuffed toy, that's disgusting.
Bro, I found a camera bag with a nice lens in it. It says Nick on it.
Alright, we also just found this.
Oh my god.
What is that?
Bro, unclip it from the other side because I think I know exactly what it is.
Whoa! Is that an old recorder?
It's a projector, I think.
This is like probably some.
The one where you put like the the cards and you just go click,
oh,
click.
Old school classes.
I think.
This is even older than what we had. This is probably from like the 80s or 70s maybe.
Yeah, it was the one where you had like the wheel, you know, where you can
it looks expensive.
But I don't know, I could just be making all of this up, you know those
important.
Guys?
Important. No, it is. The surface on which projector is placed must be clear.
Hey.
Yeah, this is an old ass projector.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, taken, I've done a Wish video. I don't know if you guys remember where I got a projector. It was literally the size of my palm. And now, and that's what it used to be. Yo, boys, I got a banger. A real-life Fortnite pickaxe.
Oh!
Peep that, boy. Let's go.
Benchmark. That was actually the first
it was
pickaxe
the one
released.
They used to model the pickaxe in Fortnite.
Wait, does it say Fortnite on the...
Maybe this would let us get through the safe. Try one. All right, guys. This is our best chance at getting through this safe. But like I said, if this doesn't work, we're gonna do another video where we just try and break through and see what's inside this.
Know what's in there.
So if you guys wanna see that, smash the like button. Here we go. 3, 2, 1.
Oh, you actually dented it. Oh.
It didn't do anything. It cut a little bit of paint off. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we've gone through most of the unit. Pretty much everything in the back is just clothes and useless stuff. There might be a couple things there. We're gonna have some pros come in and just clean this out. If we get anything good from what's left in the back, I'll be sure to...
Bruh.
I'll be sure to let you guys know, but...
Wait! Old school Head and Shoulders? The whole thing still? From 1861?
Oh my god, it helps you grow your hair back.
Is it the green and purple...
But as you guys can see, this is clearly the banger. We have a mini safe and a big safe. So we're gonna try and open both of those and see what's inside of them. But you're gonna have to wait for another video for that, guys. As always, thank you so much for watching. If you wanna see more storage units, there is another place that we can go to. We've hit pretty much every spot in Ottawa at this point. But we might have to go to the States soon, take a little road trip and get some crazy lockers. Maybe get multiple lockers, do a big series around it. But I hope you guys are enjoying the video. Big shout out to Nick for helping out. Shout out to Bongo and Jad. Be sure to check out all their channels, link down below in the description. Subscribe to the channel if you're new and get ready for the safe video that's gonna be coming soon, ladies and gentlemen. As always, thank you so much for watching and I will catch you next time. Toodles.